Hello everyone, this is PC Deathkin. Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Force Unleashed. Not Force Unleashed, wow. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last we left off, noticed that guy wasn't where he was at last, because, of course, just spawned in the game. And he's going to respawn. Sound of destruction. So, this is what we're looking at. We're down below. So we could jump that way, possibly. Shortcut down there. Let's see. So that was our first death. Damn it. Alert. See, now. It has been a while since I played, so give me a. That's our block. No, you don't. Take no damage. Go down this. I wanna fucking kill this ass. You think she can fucking do that to me? Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Fuck off, asshole.
I need help.
Fuck you.
I see you down there.
And? What you gonna do? Oh, hello. Too much for you. Ow.
Time for a stim.
Okay. I want to make sure. So, as of right now, we are going the right way. As of right now. Run wall rides. Okay, you just run up to it. And jump. God damn it. Fuck off! You weren't doing shit that round. I'm gonna let you. I failed that jump. Okay, that takes us back up. Hold on a second here. don't think I can jump over to that. No. Nope, I can't. Oh, come on. Wanna keep shooting at me? Okay. We'll jump back down. As of right now, that gives us those two. Makes me wonder if I can jump to... No. Because I can't do anything without it, so I can't go that way. So, means we take one of these two paths. I guess we just go and see which way goes which. Starting with this one. Where's it going to take us?
Okay, BD1? Thanks for the help.
So we got that there. Got a meditate spot.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
So we need a scamp leak. Let's go ahead and meditate. We're good for right now. So, guess we go this way. See how this goes, where it takes us. It takes us right to here. Didn't take us that far. Good.
I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
I guess I can end up continuing their story there. Great. I wasn't trying to. Ooh, I hear something.
Doing okay, BD1?
Still, nothing new. Ooh, shortcut. Okay. this is gonna be fun, because that's gonna have to get froze. Okay. So with that, was there something there? That just brings that back down. So it does. That's what I need to stay there for. So, I guess we can go this way.
Check it out.
Yeah, let's see. We need to scan. Scan him. Give me something here, please.
Something was in there.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
So now, look at what we got. Okay, we have to just get back to the mantis, which is not that hard for us to do. We just go up this one. I had to think there for a second which one it was. Yes, I know I'm about to die. There's no enemies right now. Because they haven't spawned. Do. Yep. Skill tree. What do we got? Now we can access. More focus when you defeat an enemy. Maximum focus is increased. Distance I can travel with dash strike. I want the health. I'm sorry. Health is my major thing right now. Oh, yeah. See here.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
No shit, hello, those are grenades. Come on.
I need one.
Should have stayed inside and should have died.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. We didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova. And where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Okay. Shit there.
Looking good.
Woohoo! We only got those two. So.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
So, let's see. Where do we want to go next?
Where to, kid?
So, that's Darth Maul, Bongo. So, our main objective is over here right now.
En route to Kashyyyk.
There we go.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. But it helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must hope, not forget. You must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
True.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
That's what I was waiting for. Now we get to deal with the Wookiees. Oh, hello. Imperials.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right.
All right.
All right. I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
The Wookiees. They know we're here now.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Hello, TIE Fighter.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and... and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
That's the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Okay. Not this one?
Maybe we can get up there.
Okay, I see. Yeah, I gotta climb on.
Okay, now where? Than I thought.
Wait, get back over here, you damn fucking leg. Let's see, how are we gonna do this? We need it.
Climb to the top.
That's in her.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. Who was that? It's the Jedi!
Yeah, it is. And
we have to stop him. It's all over now. I hope that hurt.
BD1, Stim!
Okay.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir.
I can't believe that actually worked.
Okay. Now we...
throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial
Protocol. Can you shut that guy up?
207. Stand down or we won't...
Better. Let's do this.
We get the pilot one, huh?
That's the blasters.
Come on.
Someone who just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
Oh yeah, we're making them angrier. Not doing shit. Get the fuck back down. How about that? You are not listening to me. So get the fuck back down.
You said it.
There we go.
It's headed for us. Can you do anything?
Hold on! Oh, there goes our...
Brace yourself, BD!
There goes us. No longer have our walker. At least an air walker down.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
Oh, come on. That was fun.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
What do you think of Saw's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
So, now we're mainly...
She's in no condition. Heard Saw's hoping to find some news in Tarful at the refinery.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walk. You okay? I'm fine. Phew. I'm fine.
Wookiees!
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements.
Oh. Be
okay. Things are even worse here than on Zephyr.
Give me the scan.
Got nothing but respect for that man, but this
is their bot. Don't drive.
Huh? I'm looking.
Okay. I want to say I can't touch the red laser. Oh, it won't let me. Oh. So, walk through everything there.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench.
So we're in the forest trench. I just saw you run this way. You weren't going that far. So let's see, what is this way? Because you were trying to go this way.
Look, a workbench.
There's gonna be something with it. Well, hello! Yep. Oh, come on, I had what you going. Spider-ass bitch! You fucking piece of shit! Fuck! Fuck him! Fuck her!
What?
Yeah, that's definitely a scan.
Well done.
Gain a skill point. Acquire upgrade.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
I think that just gave me my thing. Overcharged. Now turn machinery on and off.
Let's try it.
That's what it is. So I gotta get back over there. So I can get to the spot across from me.
I think I need help with this.
That's to get us back there. Go back. Okay, so I can only go one way with that. Which makes sense in a way.
What can you do, BD?
Yeah, it's a zip line. Spike there.
I'll check it out.
Oh, hello. They just blew up on me.
Good job.
Shouting that out loud. Now there's.
Hey. Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookies inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Okay. So, we gotta free the Wookiees. I almost walked right off that. Ooh, hello. TIE fighters. Let's meditate. And actually meditate. One, we got two skill points we can use. Let's see here. Deflects blaster bolts while he's sprinting or wall running. We want that for sure. Let's see, attacking. Let's see here. Let's increase the distance. We can dash strike. Let's rest up. I guess we get to go this way. R2-D2.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
There's something up here.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Spot there, huh? Yeah, that was the R2-D2. Yep. You're not going to engage shit! See what's this way. It's actually. Yeah, that looks like it's the way we're supposed to head.
Put down!
Let me out!
A
Jedi. This is what I've trained for. I'll annihilate you! Your life is forfeit. You're slow. You'll pay.
Revenge for what?
Continuing route. I have to make a stop. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
So. Hold on, let's drop down here. Ah, it's a meditate zone here at the start. Okay. So it'll give us a closer spot to where we were. Which is good. So. Hello, loading zone. That's what that is. Yep.
Tight fit, huh, beauty?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
The Jedi.
You're gone. You're not doing shit.
You can't beat me.
I need to put these out now.
What were you trying to do? Hello. Oh. Scan the...
Thanks for the help.
So... Can't go that way. We gotta go this way. She's gonna be fun because we're gonna have to cross.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
I wanted to make sure there was nothing there. Ooh, we got some giant spiders down there. Great. Oh shit, they actually killed me. They actually killed me. No! Okay. Well, at least it's right there. So I just gotta kill that guy. Off, you fucking piece of shit! Nope, no, 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 no. Ow. Fucking piece of shit! Just sit the fuck off. Ow, shit. Done? Anyone else wanna go?
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Way. That's gonna be a boss. tell just by looking at it. There's nothing else up here. But yeah, this is going to be a fight. One, my controller's vibrating like crazy if you guys don't hear it. Where the... Oh, hello! It's actually a boss, yeah.
Help, BD-1!
Oh, hello. Oi, bitch! Fuck off, bitch! Yep, he's gonna kill me! Oh. Just killed me, took all my experience. Shit. I'm not getting that experience back, either. Well... I mean, I'm going to end this episode here, because I'm not making any farther than this, for right now, at least in this hour. But I will see you guys in our next episode, and hopefully we can make a little bit more progress on what we're supposed to do, which is, of course, get over to these Wookiees. And they're going to be back there again anyway in the next episode, so I'll see you guys in the next episode.